Hello guys, today I'll be showing you how you can contact a seller on Temu. Contacting a seller on Temu is fairly easy. All you have to do is go back to your Temu application. Say your Temu application, click on the item you would like to purchase. Say for example, you are going for these shoes. So click on the shoe. And say you want to select the type of shoe you want exactly. Let's go for this. Now all you have to do is to for this page to load, yeah. So all you have to do now is to find out the name of the seller on the page, which is always just by scrolling on the page and find. This we have about selling this shoes. Click on seller name, then from there, in the top left hand corner, you will see the message icon. Click on the message icon. Then you go to message or send a message to the seller concerning your product. The seller should respond to you in the data. So this is the easiest way to access. See you in the next video.